talking about, and he's just brought up a fair point, we're still getting too many blokes getting drawn to the footy, okay, and it looks from up the top that we're still getting too many blokes just turning and saying, looking into that side. Too many blokes still trying to get forward of the footy, and we need to stick to our structures. You can see they're going to throw numbers behind the footy, okay, so to eliminate our skill by foot, what's wrong with running carry and getting past these guys? Man Wilbur, terrific. Jace Atkinson, give to him. Goal. Exactly what we've spoken about, isn't it? But to eliminate that and let them allow to push numbers behind, let's run and carry. Okay, we've practiced it all year, and that'll give us an opportunity to kick some goals in the right, won't it? Okay, a real, real opportunity to do that. But as that Roma continue to push up and get to that contest, okay, Benny Ryan, not chasing hard enough, mate, and the footy game's over. Okay, Drummo, terrific start.
Give it to him, let him use it.
Reese again, another one, terrific start, okay? Eyes up, Bates, just don't let the bloke get out the backside of it. Just be careful of that. Has a good start, Lukey. Jace, go back to Flexi Buff. Okay, where are you, mate? Okay, I want to see you really carry the footy out of there when we talk about this, running draw. Rhino, Drummo, good start. Here's Nick out. Levi, come up onto the wing. Understand you play that role and you do not get sucked into the contest. Maka, Sesho, Reese, Chrissy, terrific start. Chrissy, Benny and Wilbur. And again, really good. Continue those changes. Ash, Lukey, Kono, start in there. Just really get that first one out of the middle, okay? Save, Lenny, Thorso, understand those changes. Ash, you'll still come from the ground, Rhino into the ruck, and then we'll make the adjustments to suit. Just some scoreboard pressure. You know, it's disappointing. We let ourselves down at the end, didn't we? Really let ourselves down. Okay, and the other thing is, those forwards, that type of thing, yes, you can come this way, but we don't let the footy kick to this half of the ground. You come up and then run the arc. We really want to attack from that side of the ground. So if you get the opportunity, switch the footy and get it out there. But more importantly, they want to put numbers behind, run and carry, run and draw. You know, challenge yourself to kick a goal on the run this quarter. Okay, but don't just be nice to these blokes. Drive away and grind it in.
Come on.
Just back-to-back goals. We continue to kick them, continue to get up and running and enjoy what you're doing.
Let's go, boys.
Have some coffee.